So why do we machine the baffles here at TheoWanne Mouthpieces? To be able to do designs that you can't do by hand. Now, I'm arguably one of the best mouthpiece refacers out there, and I can tell you, the new baffle designs on our mouthpieces are not duplicable by hand. They're just too complex. The way the airstream enters must be created by a three-dimensional drawing and then perfect execution. It's very hard to make S-type shapes by hand. How do you carve out a section and then create a round afterwards? So we've got S shapes, right, happening in our baffle both longitudinally and from side to side, horizontally. Now, to combine two S shapes, it's almost impossible by hand. And then to do that consistently, there's just no way. In order to get the actual new designs we're coming out with that allows this fat, full-bodied, free-blowing sound, you have to machine the baffles, and you have to do it with very high, strict tolerances. And this is why we're experts in both CAD design and in manufacturing.